there. I'm gonna talk about parks. Have you ever wondered what that yucky, whitish, yellowish liquid on your body is? Yeah, it's actually related to the immune system. Okay, so inside the immune system, the one cell we're gonna talk about is the neutrophils. Okay, these can eat one germ and then they die. Okay, so heaps of these dead neutrophils are called pus. How are they coming out into liquid when they're actually just cells? Macrophages. Macrophages are the other type of cells, like the neutrophils. Once all the neutrophils are dead, the macrophage comes along and digests them, all the dead neutrophils whole, and then by them producing a sticky liquid, okay, a liquid, and then it's stored in a cavity. And then it grows, and then it comes out on your body like pus. So, that's the immune system. So, that's pus. So, pus can come in different colors. What? Have you ever thought about it? Pus in multicolor? No? Okay. So there's green, blue, brownish, green, okay? Brownish, yellowish, and whitish. And there are some more. But these indicate signs of stuff, okay? So, they can form by pimples too. If there's a pimple, okay? And then you pop it, pus. So, I told you about pus and how it's related to the immune system and in some ways, how can it come out? And the amazing multicolor pus, okay? So, thanks for watching, bye.